replicas do this?
Not their MO.
Are any of the other teams reporting anything at all like this?
Negative. Looks like we got a unique situation on our hands.
Yeah, we.
Jen, what do you make of it?
Let's see what we got here. Multiple gunshot wounds, lacerations, and evidence of blunt trauma. Whoever did this is thorough.
These are some nasty motherfuckers we're dealing with. Proceed with extreme caution. We still don't know what's in this building. Your ass.
Great. Some numbnuts tripped the gates. Building is in lockdown.
Sergeant, find some way to get these doors open and the lights back on.
Listen up. We've got live Delta Force in the building. They've holed up on the third floor in a security office. I want your team up there now.
Yeah, well, we're not going anywhere till we get these gates up.
Jen, stow it.
Just saying.
Then get the gates open. We don't know how much time they have left.
Thank you.
Are these guys?
These guys are definitely not replicas or associated with ATC. They must be mercs of some kind. I want to know who hired these guys and why. Find me some answers.
Need reinforcements.
One new message.
This is Greg at corporate. Scott Rusty is not answering his landline or his cell. You guys there at all?
End of messages.
I pulled some schematics. You're gonna need to make your way to the computer core in order to access the mainframe.
Walt Gregg here. Word's coming down from up top to dump all data pertaining to an origin. All tangential files labeled Perseus, Icarus, and Synchronicity are to go as well. Something big must be going down.
End of messages.
This isn't the first time Synchronicity has come up tonight. It must be connected to Perseus and Fennel.
Target is confirmed to be in the area. Keep your eyes peeled. We think there may be two or three.
God, I'm not seeing any evidence of a data dump on my end. What's going on?
End of messages.
We found Delta Force. Repeat, we have found Delta Force.
Thank you.
What took your ass so long to get here? If it weren't for that turret there, we'd be dead.
Eeeh, it's like my apartment in here.
Chen, I want those back online ASAP.
I'm already on it, Captain.
What's the sit rep?
Grim. This is all that's left.
These guys, whoever they are, they're good. Came out of fucking nowhere and took out most of my crew. How are you three gonna take them on?
That's classified.
Any idea what it is they're after?
Not a clue.
We're gonna have to recon the entire building.
I'd like to get my men out of here first, if you don't mind.
What's the status on the medevac?
The Black Hawk is on its way.
This should do it. Damn, look at that.
This is not good. Hang on, what's this? Put it on the main screen.
Give me the encryption codes, and this'll stop.
I can't do that. I just can't. I can't.
You mean you won't, Mr. Bristol. You ran Perseus for Harlan Wade. And I know you have the encryption codes.
No, it wasn't me. I swear, I don't have the codes.
The decryption code, Mr. Bristol. The code. How can I be more explicit,
I've already told you, I don't know what you're talking about.
We're gonna take synchronicity with or without your help, Mr. Bristol. Make it easier on yourself. Cough up the codes.
Synchronicity was an event. There's nothing to steal.
You're gonna recreate the event. You'll need her for that. And she's someplace you'll never find her. Pray you don't.
We'll decrypt the data ourselves.
We're being watched.
Kill everyone in the building.
That was one mean-looking son of a bitch.
We've got to move these men out of here, and fast. Sergeant, hold them off while we get the wounded out.
Don't look so worried. Just get on that turret.
Find him.
Should be located adjacent to the computer core. Move out.